Hello, the bounty hunt has already started. I will teach you 5 tricks or tips that will help you to get all the monsters for free. 1. Wait 3 to 5 minutes before playing the bounty hunt. This is for the enemies to spend their tokens. 2. You need power up monster. This will be albinosaurus and fire and ion B2. 3. You need attacking mega monster. This will be Kanekro, Erafa, Serpentis, and Mouth Country, or some monster of darkness or powerful light, but only late for League Age, because the fugitive is an element of darkness. 4. The fugitive is always on type 50. No need to follow the arrows before the game tells you in notification. 5. You have to attack everything you can. When you are positioned 1, 2, or 3, you will get good rewards and you will complete the event. They are simple tricks, but that's how I play this. And thanks to the game, I get master at rank 3 or 5. Don't forget to subscribe and leave your like.
Came the truth. My screams is the proof. Them other dudes get the deuce. Them I feed in the coop. Leaving this interview. It ain't nothing new. I've been fucking with you. None of them bitches ain't taking you. Just tell them to make a you, huh? That's how it be. I come first like debut, huh? So baby, when you need that, give me the word. I'm no good. I'll be bad for my baby. Thank you.